Here at the foot of the Lower Tatras, Evonik is embarking on a green future. In Slovenská Ľupča, Slovakia, the company has become the first in the world to manufacture rhamnolipids on an industrial scale. Production of these high-performance biosurfactants began early 2024. The surfactants are characterized by their cleaning performance, for example in dishwashing detergents, toothpaste or household cleaners, as well as by their environmental friendliness. They are 100% biodegradable and particularly eco-friendly for aquatic organisms. Their versatility opens up new areas of application for Evonik beyond personal care and cleaning agents.
With our Rhamnolipids, we are supporting our customers on their path towards more sustainability. At the same time, we are contributing to the transformation of the chemical industry. This success is the result of a pioneering achievement by our RD&I community. Thanks to our expertise in biotechnology, we are a leader in the development of such innovative biosolutions. Rhamnolipids can be used in many markets due to their diverse properties. We are the only company that is producing them on an industrial scale, and we intend to further expand our leading market position.
No fossil carbons or tropical oils are used in production. Sugar from regional cultivation is the raw material from which microorganisms produce the rhamnolipids. It is a highly efficient process made up of several steps. Microorganisms specifically adapted for this purpose are cultivated in the laboratory. During fermentation, these bacteria work their magic. The fermentive broth flows through long pipes into the downstream plant for purification. In quality control, the final product is continuously checked before it is ready for delivery. The experts in Slovenská Ľupča draw on years of experience with fermentation.
For farmers, it's extremely important to have this opportunity to produce such product like rhamnolipids, like bio-rhamnolipids. First of all, it is first industrial production worldwide. Secondly, it is kind of confirmation of 30 years experience Fermas made, developed with more than 55 products, so we are really ready to serve for this important technology and product.
The rhamnolipids developed by Evonik are already proving their performance in dishwashing detergents and skin cleansers, for example. The growth opportunities in the cleaning, cosmetics and personal care industries are promising.
Our planet needs more sustainable consumer products in personal care, home care, and oil care. Many brands are making very strong sustainability commitments and are making products better for the planet. Of course, consumers and customers do not want to compromise on performance. Evonik is now writing history with our new biosurfactant plant in Slovakia. Performance and sustainability is now possible with rhamnolipids, and Evonik is leading this revolution.
Rhamnolipids have potential to serve other markets too. For example, Evonik will use the biosurfactants as additives for paints and coatings in the future. As an environmentally friendly alternative, they mediate between the binder and color pigments, thus ensuring good color distribution. Thanks to the versatility of biosurfactants, experts at Evonik are exploring other potential applications, such as in the pharmaceutical and food industries and in agriculture. Many paths that lead to a more sustainable future.
Rhamnolipids are known in literature and widely also explored in the scientific world. However, it was never possible to produce rhamnolipids at a large industry scale to make them accessible. Evonik's biotechnology experts have made it possible. So we have developed an IP-protected process to produce rhamnolipids at large scale. And now it's up to us to identify novel applications, to identify the benefits for the rhamnolipids in various applications.
Evonik, leading beyond chemistry.